Hello everyone, Rob from NVIDIA here. I wanted to record a brief demo video today to talk about Run AI on top of Azure. Run AI generally is a hybrid multi-cluster GPU scheduling and orchestration platform. It works to help customers manage infrastructure across AKS, as well as compute that may be running on-prem. It gives customers a single pane of glass to manage multiple distributed clusters. On screen here, you can see the overview dashboard. The idea is to give you a quick glance at all of your compute under management. So you can see we have a small cluster here with four nodes. Each of those nodes has eight GPUs. And you can see quickly, you know, what's at idle within the cluster, what's running, do we have a significant amount of workloads pending. You also get a brief view in terms of the projects as well as the workloads that are running. When you set up the Run AI platform, you'll basically add a new cluster to your control plane. You can see here that my cluster is running on AKS, and you can see its access URL here as well. When you add a new cluster to the platform, there's a few things that you'll see. First, you can see all of the nodes from our AKS cluster are in this nodes view, and you can see we have a few CPU worker nodes, as well as some GPU worker nodes. You also see we have a mix of GPUs, or a heterogeneous mix of GPUs within the cluster. We have two nodes of A100, as well as two nodes with H100 GPUs. What we allow a lot of customers to do is to create node pools. These node pools create contextual scheduling pools that allow you to group like-for-like nodes. So if you have a particular GPU type and you want to pool that into a single scheduling pool, it's a very common use case. The other use case that we see commonly used, especially in the case of AKS, is the ability to align a node pool to a scale group within AKS or within Azure. So as you scale up a particular machine type or GPU type, the node pool will also grow or shrink in size as you add and remove nodes from those pools. As you start to open up this compute to your researchers, the projects and quotas within the Run AI platform allow you to drive much better resource utilization of all your underlying hardware. You can see we have three projects here, teams A through C. This middle column will be the GPU quota, or the deserved guaranteed resources that you're giving to each of these projects. But if you actually take a look at the real-time consumption, you can see that both teams A and teams B are beyond their guaranteed GPU quota and are actually leveraging more GPUs within the cluster. We automatically allow certain workloads and certain teams to go beyond their project quota, but you're always guaranteed this quota. So if team C comes in and requests up to 8 GPUs, the scheduler will actually gracefully preempt some workloads from team A and B and pass the GPUs back to who we're rightfully guaranteeing them to. When it comes to workloads within the platform, Run AI helps you orchestrate across the full AI lifecycle. You can do everything from running Jupyter notebooks to running training workloads, both single node as well as multi-node. We actually have a PyTorch Elastic training running here across our H100 pool. And then we also support inference workloads. So these inference workloads typically extend from custom models to Hugging Face, as well as NVIDIA NIMs. So you can run NIMs natively on the platform here. The final piece is we'll basically give you an aggregated view of your compute. So if we look at how the compute was used over the last 30 minutes or over different time frames, you'll have the information here to do chargeback or showback to different business units. Or, you know, as you go to acquire and add more compute to your clusters, now you have the ability to make some more informed decisions about when is the right time to add more compute, or when are we hitting our compute capacities with what we currently have. So that was a brief preview into Run AI running on Azure Kubernetes Service.